And this is Rohit sir here. So today I'm going to show you 5 physical activity as for your syllabus. Okay, so here I'm going to show you. Just see. Push.
Okay.
So first I'm going to show you mountain climber. So already we done in previous classes. Okay. So here I'm going to start the mountain climber. You have to come in this position first. Okay, and how the mountain will climb, see, okay? You have to do 10 to 5 times. I'm going to start. Ready? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Okay? This is mountain climber. You have to, when we do, you have to look up, okay? And the next is plank. Plank, same. You have to just with the help of your hand, okay? This way we have to in these positions, okay? And we have to count in your mind, okay? 10 to 20 seconds, just like 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20. Okay, so this is called plank, okay? And the next, third one, knee tuck crunches, okay? Knee tuck crunches. Actually I'm out of station, so I forgot to bring my mat, so I'm using this towel, okay? So knee tuck crunches, you have to split, okay? Either you have to hand shoot the back or you have to hold your hips, okay? And feet should be joined in this position, okay? This is 5 to 10 times, see. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Okay? So this is knee tuck crunches. And the fourth. The fourth is running man. See how the when men will run or any people will run, how they will look. Okay, so this is the position first. Okay, your left hand and your left leg should be back, your right leg and right hand should be front. Okay, and this left hand should be back. Okay, this way straight. Okay, 1, okay, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. When you do this exercise, your hand should be straight. Okay, and the next is scissor kick. You have to do by slipping, okay? This way. You have to sit, hold your hips, leg straight. You have to just like scissor, okay? 1, 2, 3, 4.